Hey!
Are you nuts?
What?
Get over here!
Okay.
What's wrong with you?
He
said to go next to the alligator.
Sir,
I said to stand over here.
Alright, sorry about that, guys. Welcome to your land show for rooftop competition. We're going to get these alligators shook up, but not for any old reason. We currently have two of the bravest guys we can find and compete for a job right here at Gatorland. So y'all ready to meet these new guys? There you go, there you go. Now, let me let you know a little secret. These animals, they've been trained for the last 75 years to jump to the sound of your noise. So the louder you get, the higher they will jump. So I ask you one more time. Y'all ready to meet these two guys? Woo! On my left hand side, all the way from the city of St. Cloud, Florida, we got Bubba! And on my right hand side, he's all the way from the city of St. Cloud, Florida as well, we do have Cooter! Listen, no, it's okay. Guys, before we even started this, I was back there, and I was looking at job applications. I was looking at y'all's. Yeah, I know, right? And it just wrote weird stuff on me. You guys love your brothers. Yeah. Wrote that your twins.
Identical!
Identical.
Yeah.
No, you're not identical twins.
Yeah, we are.
Cooter, look at him. You know what identical is?
Yeah, that means sometimes we date the same girl, but she has no idea.
We do it all the time.
Do you know what he's talking about?
And yeah, we're brothers from another mother.
Yes, sir.
How does that make you identical twins?
Not the same male name.
He's an ass guy. Every Sunday.
You know what? We're going to skip past that. And we're going to go on to the alligator and reptile experience. You both left that completely blank. Did either one of you have any alligator reptile experience?
I guess I got some.
You do have a little bit?
Yes, yeah.
All right, what do you got?
I was married once.
How does that count as alligator reptile experience?
Well, she was cold-blooded and she cooked my dog.
And you know, they do the same thing.
No, that does not count. Bubba, do you have any alligator or reptile experience?
Yep.
All right, what do you got?
I got every season of Gator Boys on DVD.
Yeah,
okay,
how does that count as alligator or reptile experience?
I watch it every day, man.
It packs on grandma. She got no teeth.
You know what? Neither one of you have alligator or reptile experience. Guys, we're going to do some long job training. Come back here. We have a bucket of chicken. You're going to hang the chicken on the cable. Put that cable on the line. Don't do anything else.
Wait, what?
All right, guys, so what they're going to start off with is cable races. They're going to send a chicken out there. Alligator crocodiles are going to jump up and rip the chicken down. First person to get both pieces of chicken down will go back there and hit the gong. First person to hit the gong gets the first point. Straight up chicken.
Woo! Let's go! First point!
Yeah! No, don't encourage this. What are you doing?
I got the first point. It was easy.
You don't have a point. We haven't started.
You said whoever hits the gong
and
the point,
and
I did it.
No, I said you gotta get your chicken down, then you can hit the gong and get a point.
Wait, so chicken down and then gong?
There's steps, yes.
Okay, alright, I'm sorry, Boston.
Okay, so we're gonna do now. We're gonna split this up into two teams.
Yeah!
What are you doing?
I did it this time.
Why is your chicken on the floor?
Got chicken down, right?
That's not chicken, it's on the ground, man.
Look, chicken up. Down! Easy, I did it!
You weren't sorry,
I wasn't there!
Listen, look at what Bubba's doing! You hang your chicken on the cable! You don't just throw it on the ground and hit the gong!
Oh, so I got 2 points though!
No, you don't! You don't have any points! We haven't started! Don't touch the gong!
Don't touch it! I won't touch the gong, boss, I promise!
Alright, so guys, like I was saying, my guy in the big circle!
Oh, I won!
Bubba! Get away from the gong. That's strike two. Strike three, you're going swimming, all right?
I can't swim.
Can't?
No.
They're going to help you. All right, guy in the gray shirt, all the way down to my guy in the cowboy hat. You guys are Team Bubba. Make some noise for Bubba.
Yeah.
All right, and then we got black t-shirt all the way down to my people over here. You guys are Team Cooter. Make some noise for Cooter. Off the ground,
man.
Come on over here. You are the captain of your team. This is Team Boba. You gotta give your team a word that they can shout to gamers to get them to jump and jump high. So any word can get a jump.
Any word.
Any word.
Jump.
Alright, Team Boba, y'all's word is gonna be jump. You're yelling out on the count of three. Ready? 1, 2, 3.
Jump!
Yeah! Yeah! You're ready. Yeah. Same thing, different word. What? Sure, why not?
My team's way better looking!
Alright, that's one way to boost the morale. Alright, Alright, this is coming with a word.
Mayonnaise!
Why are they yelling mayonnaise and animals?
Mayonnaise and big old gators!
Like one lady laughed. Come on, this is not Cooter's comedy hour. You gotta come up with an action word. You can't yell mayonnaise. What? The word? Alright, what is it?
Gypsum.
Why are they yelling gypsum?
There's been big old gators out there.
That's the exact same joke.
It's not a man.
It's not a man. Get away from me. Don't touch me. Let's go. Listen, you can't come up with a word. I'm gonna give you a team word. Y'all's word is gonna be go on the count of three. Y'all yell and go.
Ready, 1, 2, 3.
Go!
I just got 1, 2, 3. Go!
You got chicken grease all over the microphone. This is so nasty, guys. Leave the microphone stuff for me getting your chickens ready. Remember, guys, the louder you get, the higher the animals will jump. Are you two ready?
Yes, sir.
All right, on the count of three, send the chicken out there. Ready, 1, 2, 3. There you go, we're starting out loud. Come on, guys. Now, Mama, send that chicken all the way out there. They want to see these alligators jump. There you go, Team Cooter. You already have a whole bunch of alligators in that chicken. There you go, Team Bumble, waking up those alligators. But Team Cooter, there's a feeding frenzy on his side.
What are you doing?
I'm trying to get a date, man. What are you doing?
It's your spell.
Dang it.
Spell and a phone number. Yeah, you're just supposed to be an idiot. I'm not the idiot. Guys, get over here. Look, if you're looking at an alligator, you're looking at a crocodile, what's the difference?
I know.
You actually know it this time. All right, what is it?
It's the faces.
That's correct, but what's different about faces?
Crocodile got a long, skinny face like that of me. Alligator got a fat, male face like you.
Whoa. Are you?
Sure.
All right, go back there, here we go. Make some noise for Bubba. Listen, grab the chicken and head halfway down.
Yeah, let's do it.
There you go, guys. You know what we're gonna do? You know what, actually just go all the way down. They wanna see the hand jumps. They wanna see the most dangerous part of the competition. So guys, what you're doing now is they're gonna hang half pieces of the chicken over the railing. The alligators and crocodiles are gonna jump up and rip the chicken directly out of their hands. Directly out of their hands. That's right, no dropping, no throwing. Y'all see the red safety cables? Hook that into the bar on the side of the dock. That's in case one of these guys drags you in and can keep our help. We're ready for Team Bubba, y'all yelling jump, Team Cooter, y'all yelling go. Are you two ready? Audience, are you ready?
Yeah!
All right, on count three, let's do this. Ready, 1, 2, 3.
Come on!
There you go, no jump, no go, no mayonnaise. I don't care, make some noise.
Go, baby, go!
There you go, Cooter, that little alcohol stand. Go, 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 chicken down. There you go, keep up the noise! Yeah, make sure you guys... There you go, guys, don't let me get your jack off! That's right! It's not over yet, Cooter can get a much higher jump right now, let's see! Come on, Team Cooter, make some noise! Oh, Team Cooter, fall behind it now! There you go, we're gonna count it down, ready?
Yeah.
Oh, there we go! I didn't see that one. It was not that high. Hey, listen, man, listen, that's the only jump I saw, so what we'll do is let the audience decide. Team Bubba, if you think you deserve a jump, make some noise for Bubba! Alright, Team Cooter, if you deserve a jump, make some noise for Cooter! Alright, score me, we've been down the whole time. Alright, Team Bubba, if you deserve the job, make some noise for Bubba! Alright, Team Cooter, make some noise for Cooter! You know what? And with the comeback, I'm gonna have to give it to Bubba! Listen, Cooter, it's okay. We lose Gator handlers every week. We'll have you back next week, okay? Bubba, we'll talk about that later. Guys, have a great night, round of applause for these two knuckleheads. Keep it up, two stars for show. I jump in alligator.
Hey, I got it.
Y'all have a nice rest of your day. We'll see you in the park. Bye-bye. Alright guys, that is the end of the first show. Now the next show today is going to be the Atlantic 30 and Close Encounter show. We do have a train ride. We have a 115 tourist meeting where you guys can feed 110-year-old tourists. Other than that, we'll see you around the park. Have a great day. Bye-bye.
Thank you. Oh,